All right, here we go. Here's the deal. Just before the show, we were talking about dumps again because we're going to have a dump contest eventually.
Yeah.
Who has entered the dump contest officially? Danny has, and Eric has. E-Rock.
I haven't. And I've been getting some emails, though, by the way, I got to say, from what was his name? Midgey from California.
Yeah.
Midgey from California.
Lugunga, Lugunga.
I have some from him.
You have another man's photos of...
But he's been sending me. Or she.
Oh.
Why are you getting duty sent to you?
Who knows?
And their duty pictures?
Yeah.
You can't cheat if you're going to enter the contest.
Yeah, it's got
to
be
your duty.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't cheat. I would never cheat.
No, he wouldn't.
Well, Jimmy said that you've been filming yours, right?
Videotaping?
No. I would never do that.
He said he takes a digital camera that has video capable.
No.
It's video capable.
And a quick 8 seconds.
No, listen.
A quick, yeah, 8 second clip.
That was Midgey did that from California.
Do you have a problem with this contest?
No, why?
I had...
Fess up.
Problem?
Fess up with it. You've been taking video of your crap.
No. They were sent to me by Midgey in California.
I had an... Anthony, I had an entry.
Yeah.
And I decided not to enter it.
Why?
I was going to go the other...
Steroids controversy?
I was going to go the other route, because I'm sure everyone is looking for that massive, just ridiculous...
Well, that's just it. We don't have a criteria here. There's no real criteria for judging. It's just what is going to astound someone the most. Right. It could be just a wreck in there.
Right.
It could be, looks like, you know, like just a car crash. Or it could be sheer size and volume.
I was going to take a very big chance and go the complete opposite direction.
I
have a white toilet bowl, right?
Oh, very
and
good for
you know, I like my vitamins, so I kind of made it very colorful first.
Uh-huh.
So it was I don't know, that glow-in-the-dark stuff that happens after you do vitamins, right?
So
the water was a nice...
greenish almost.
Greenish-yellow color.
Yeah.
And then my dump was...
As a base.
Was one nugget the size of a lima bean.
Oh, I see. You would take it the other way and go, look at how I wasted my time sitting here for this.
Look at how efficient my body is.
But it was just...
Used everything.
It was a miniature... It was a miniature version of a perfect duty. It was perfect. If you blew it up, it would be a perfect duty, but... What makes it fun for the contest,
so diminutive.
It was the size of a lima bean, and
right.
just one.
Like a little midget.
Right.
Like a sideshow crap.
But you said before you got out of the hotel yesterday, you had a problem, huh?
I didn't have the camera with me, and it would have been, I think, a winner. I would have definitely taken a picture of it. Yeah, over the weekend, I guess, or not even the weekend, over since I was staying at the hotel, because of the Halloween show, there was drinking involved. There was room service. There was big fruit and cheese platters.
Uh-oh.
There was vanilla shakes. There was chicken sandwiches. There was a lot of eating going on. It was like a Roman banquet going on. And when push came to shove, when I went to check out, I couldn't leave the hotel because I was trying to flush. No shit. Post headline. For 10 minutes, it would not go away. It would, just when I thought it was gone, like, you know when the water goes and goes down and then whoop, comes back a little bit?
Yeah.
All of a sudden it's like, oh, it's gone. And then it poked its head out. I swear to you, it had a life, a soul, an energy unto itself. Sharkin'. I'm talking about working for a living. I'm talking about sharkin'.
You're gonna
not talking about shitting out any bluegills or tommycats. I'm talking about porkers. That's what it was. It was giant. And it was shaped like the Graf Zeppelin. It was just perfect in size and taper. And I had to let it go.
How many flushes before it went down?
Swear to you.
No,
let me think.
As you know who.
15 flushes. Still coming back. Can't stay down with 15 flushes. Oh, it was disturbing. Yeah, but I really think it would have been a winner. And it just kept, like, nosing back out.
You had a floater?
It wasn't even a floater. No, it was like lead. It just stayed there in the bottom, like where everything's supposed to go, like half of it. And I was like, I can't leave it here. You know, my name's on the receipt to this. You know, you're like, at the hotel, fuck it. And then it would go away a little. And sometimes it wouldn't go away. Come back. I'm on the flusher, and I'm just pounding and pounding on the flush handle. It wouldn't go away. Yeah, I finally took some toilet paper and covered it, and then tried to flush that down, hoping the toilet paper was going to take it down with it. But to no avail, man. Mm. Might still be in there. About 3318 at the Parker Meridian. Yeah, I was like, I was talking with it, like I was the old man in the sea with the big fish tied to the side of my boat. I'm sorry, big piece of shit. I'm sorry I came out too far.
It was Walter from On Golden Pond.
Yeah. I really think it was a winner, and now it's gone.
Well, so far we got two entries, and
oh, you'll get more.
We're waiting for the rest of the staff, and then we'll finally have the contest for everybody.
I have to make a point too, because not that this happened to me yesterday. I was maybe taping the Gregg Giraldo show for Comedy Central, just a 5-minute interview shown Friday night. It's like a wraparound show. And I had a couple pictures that I wanted to, you know, show on the monitor. So we're trying to find a way to download them off my camera.
Oh no!
But I couldn't give my camera,
of course,
to the staff. Because how do you explain when there are photos of shit in toilet bowls on your digital camera? So I had to like fucking creep around and go, look, I can't let anybody. And I finally had to delete them. There's only two photos that I lost.
Oh.
That's all right. Believe me, the gems are all saved.
What's the Gregg Giraldo show all about?
It's just that he does a monologue and then he hosts like a 5-hour or 4-hour thing where like there's like all this stand-up comedy and stuff and I guess like a wraparound show. You tape it over a half hour, 40 minutes, and they stretch it to like 4 hours.
Okay.
Putting clips in between it.
Yeah.
I said like a 5-minute interview. It was fun.
Okay.
But I couldn't get any pictures off the monitor.
No.
It's a little embarrassing.
Yeah. Those are pictures you have to do what you're going to do with them immediately.
Yeah.
Like take it and send it to these guys wherever they put the shit, the pictures for storage until everyone has one. You don't let it sit on your camera with, like, communion pictures. Anything else? Let me show you these.
It really is a problem just waiting to happen.
Yeah, you know, you get rid of them immediately.
I told you years ago I took shits and I fucking took Polaroids of them just to be silly. And I had two of them on my dresser. And my ex-girlfriend came with her female cousin and they walked in and I forgot they were there.
Oh,
and they look and there's two pictures of toilet bowl full of shit. And her hot female cousin was with her. there's just no... It was obviously my bathroom.
Right.
Who else did it?
Why else would you have any... someone else's shit Polaroids? It's not like... Of course they were yours.
Oof.
That is really embarrassing. Like, you're not despicable enough to have shit pictures for...
But they were on my dresser. Like, when you walked in, there they were. Like, my pride and joy. Jerry.
We should break.
Alrighty.
When we get back, we got the new Doug Forrester ad.
Oh, that boy, that is just about reached its peak.
It's great though.
I guess the election. When is it? Tomorrow? When?
Who?
Friday? When?
I don't know.
Monday? Who? Tuesday?
It's usually on
the first Tuesday.
Yeah.
Right.
November.
You only pay attention if you actually vote. So I don't know.
You don't vote.
Fuck no.
Who's running that?
And I'll vote.
I don't live in the city anymore, so I don't care about the mayor. Like, Ferrara's got a chance anyway.
Right.
He is a dummy.
Oh.
All right, we'll end the...
No energy.
We'll end the poop discussion with a little something from Art DeMille.
Oh, boy. I haven't heard this in a while.
Hello?
Hi, this is Harry. I was in your restaurant the other day. I got some takeout.
Yes.
And ever since, I've been pooping green.
What?
I've been pooping green.
You can poop in green.
Green poopies?
Yes.
Lots and lots of green poopies, and I went to a doctor, and he told me to go back 48 hours to see what I ate. And
yes.
The only thing I could think of is the takeout from your restaurant.
When is that?
I got takeout Sunday afternoon. Oh.
Sunday afternoon.
And ever since, I've been pooping green.
What did you order, sir?
Beef and broccoli.
Beef and broccoli.
and I've been pooping green ever since. Have you ever dry heaved from your butt before?
No.
Oh, my God. After all the green poop he left, I was still getting the squirts, but nothing was coming out. Oh.
I think after all this couple of days, you are the only one complaining. Let me know about this thing.
Well, the doctor suggests that I come down with some of the green poopy, and maybe you could identify it.
Mm-hmm.
We could throw it in the strainer, and maybe if you could identify the broccoli, things will be okay.
It's okay. If you can come down with it.
Have you ever pooped green?
No.
It's not fun, let me tell you.
Yeah, I know something like that. This would be pretty bad, too, you know?
Well, I got green racing stripes in my underwear.
Jesus Christ.
It's not fun. Are you laughing at me, sir?
No, I'm not. I'm just, you know.
Oh, I'm turning into a Play-Doh fun factory.
Jesus Christ.
Lots and lots of green poopies.
What is your speech?
Wait a minute, I'm going to be dry even for my butt again. Listen to this. Oh, see, nothing comes out.
Yeah, but why don't you go back to the doctor again, see what the doctor can identify with, what is it? Because we're not in the medical staff, we cannot identify anything about those things.
You've never heard of green poopies before?
No, never. This is the first case I can hear about it.
Yeah. Would you like to hear another dry heat from the pot?
I think this would be good enough.
Well, let me do one more. I'm in the bathroom with the cellular phone. Did you hear that?
Yes, I hear you.
Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Wow, this is exhilarating.